Elland Road. It's been a while, but yesterday's testimonial for Lucas Radebe was no ordinary match.
A team of internationals took on a side of Leeds past and present, but the score didn't really seem to matter. Paul Berlin was there.
Almost 38,000 fans and top players from around the world. The reason? The man they call the Chief.
Fantastic, yeah, from start to finish. Yeah, really, it was emotional to start with, you know, the crowd, 37,000, you know, just says it all.
I love that. It's good, just great to see him again, because I only see him when I go to the cinema now. It's £7 to see him now, but it's great to see him for nothing. Well done.
A great example to African players, especially the young generation.
And while some were still finding their form, others were already feeling great. The wrong kind of great.
It was incredible. Give me some sticking a bit of banter down that right-hand side. So I just went over to have a chat with a couple and put me stood in the grate and had to lift me forward. I couldn't believe it, honestly. It was out of Benny Hill or something like that, wasn't it?
The attendance, although I shouldn't be too surprised. I know how passionate the fans are here about their football, and it's obviously a testimony to Lucas himself, but I mean, I just thought the crowd and the occasion, it was a fantastic day, it really was.
Well, it was absolutely fantastic to see the standing ovation and the respect that I got from the crowd, and I really appreciate that, and I mean, that was all for a good cause, and you know, it will all make a difference.
Great day for Lucas, just what he deserved. Now, just days...